University of Cincinnati police have issued an alert after a female student says she was groped in a campus parking garage in broad daylight. News 5's Brian Hamrick has the details.
Well, this is the Calhoun garage where the woman says she was approached by the man in the stairwell. Now, this is in a very busy part of campus, and it's a busy garage. We're really in the center of the UC campus here near the soccer fields. This was at about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, which is also a busy time here as well. Now, there are security cameras in this part of the stairwell. We don't know yet if any of this was captured on video. Police are releasing few details at this point. The suspect remains on the loose for now. Brian Hemrick, News 5.